Hi guys, this is Anna, and today I will show you how to get from this to this with one click. So you simply start with a background image, and if you want to remove the background of an image that's completely white with something black on it, like a font or an icon or something like this, you can remove it with one click. It's also possible with a plain black background and a white element on top. So you have this as a start. It's a random image in the background, and then you put a white image with a black part on it and simply click on multiply when choosing the blend mode. So this is it. You can save it. That's the trick. The same but in a bit different way works for a black image with a white element or font on top. You go to blend mode and then screen. This is it. So this quick tip only works for black and white images. So as soon as you have like a dark blue or a light yellow in the image, these color parts will be visible in a weird different way. I mean, it's cool if you want to achieve some effects or something like this, but it won't give you the result we were looking for. This quick tip works inside of Photoshop and every other app that comes with blend modes like After Effects, Final Cut, Procreate, Affinity. And yeah, I hope this helps someone out there. And if you have any questions or if you have any other tutorial recommendations, please feel free to write me a comment or send me a message. Bye!